Hello, my dear kids. I hope you all are fine. Our today's English topic is look at the picture and tick the correct answer. So, my dear kids, as you can see in this revision sheet, here are some pictures. You have to see these pictures and tick the correct answer. So, you can see a picture of a girl and we use she for girl. So, sentence is he or she is a pretty girl. So, we have to tick the correct answer. We use she for girls. हम she girls के लिए use करते हैं तो हम she पे tick करेंगे. She is a pretty girl. Now next picture is of a boy. We use he for boy. So sentence is he, she is a smart boy. So we will tick he. He is a smart boy. We use he for boys. That's why we are using he here. He is a smart boy. So, next sentence is of a girl who is a queen. So, he, she is a queen. We use she for girls. So, here we will tick she because she is a queen and she we use for girls. Now, next picture is of a boy. As you can see here, he is reading a book. We use he for boys. So, sentence is he or she is reading his book. Here, you can see a picture of a boy. So, we will tick he here. He is reading his book. He is reading his book. I hope kids look at the picture and tick the correct answer is clear to you. We will soon meet with a new topic. Stay safe, stay healthy, and do practice it at your home.